Telegram is like the heartbeat of the crypto world. If you're serious about crypto, you probably live there already, swapping alpha, hunting airdrops, and dropping memes with the best of them. But for every nugget of opportunity on Telegram, there's a scammer waiting to pounce. So, how do you enjoy the action without putting your coins or your sanity on the line? First up, links. Never, and I mean never, click on a link from someone you don't know directly. Even if it's from your favorite project, take a breath and check twice. Scammers are masters of disguise. One click is all it takes for them to empty your wallet. Second, group DMs. Here's a trick, turn them off by default. Why? Because scammers join giant crypto groups, then DM the members pretending to be support or influencers. If someone slides into your DMs out of nowhere, be suspicious. And then there's the classic move, impersonation. Scammers copy usernames and profile pictures, sometimes even with one sneaky letter changed. Always double-check exactly who you're talking to. I've seen people lose everything because they trusted a fake admin with a too-good-to-be-true offer. Now, let's talk security on your account. Activate two-factor authentication. It's simple, free, and an absolute must. You can also use Telegram's secret folders to hide sensitive chats, or just keep your main feed a bit tidier. Anything that makes it harder for scammers to spot you as a target, do it. And please, never ever share your seed phrase or private keys. Not with support, not with admins, not even with that friendly guy who just helped you in the group. No real project will ever ask for this info. If they do, it's a scam, end of story. That brings me to support agents. Real support teams won't DM you first. If someone reaches out, especially when you didn't ask for help, assume it's a scam until proven otherwise. The truth is, crypto moves at lightning speed, and Telegram is where you'll find the edge. But don't let the pace rush you into mistakes. Curiosity will help you grow, but caution is what keeps you safe. So next time you're surfing the latest Telegram channel or chasing the next big thing, remember, double check, slow down, and always think twice before you click. In crypto, that could be the difference between making it and losing it all. Join us and reach your next crypto level.